compassion. Use breath.
Of yoga is to decrease the intensity from obsession to addiction, which is a little lighter. From addiction to go a little lighter, which is called attachment. And from attachment, little lighter is called choice. And from choice, the last one is choiceless awareness, which is I'm not choosing good or evil. I don't even name it. I don't name good or evil. So that is why when you enter in the posture of consciousness, you do not name anything, because that's your mind conditioned to name in a particular way, which represents what you think you can or cannot do.